So I just got here, Greater Boston Fitness, and Jose is carving up eating his muffins. How many did you eat today?
Three, one down, two to go. Oh.
So what kind of muffins you got here?
Only the best, chocolate chip.
So Jose is 9 days out from the Olympia. Mm-hmm. How you feeling?
Feeling great. I'm happy to be in shape right now. Never in my life would I think I'd be eating this shit.
And still getting lean.
Dieting can be fun.
Yeah.
It's a lot of work to get to this point where your metabolism is on fire. And this ain't gonna affect you in a negative way. I'll wake up tomorrow harder than I was today. So, all you people out there, don't get the wrong idea. It took me months and months of strict dieting and shitloads of cardio to get my metabolism revved up to get to this point. You also need a professional eye to let you know when your body is ready for something like this. You don't just throw it in when you're still fat.
Now, do you ever look at yourself like during your prep and say you don't look good, or you feel like you're behind, or you feel flat or fat still, and then your coach is like, oh no, you're on track, you're good?
I usually know where I'm at, but some days you'll see a bad mirror or bad lighting. I'm like, what the hell? I had lines everywhere a few hours ago. And then you go to that circus mirror in the locker room and you're like, whew, feel better now.
We're doing some pre-exhaustion here. We're doing some cable flies. This is what we're doing for our first movement. And pre-exhaustion allows you basically, you know, get the muscle warmed up, get a lot of blood in there. And also, you know, if you're doing any heavy pressing movements later on in the workout, you don't have to go quite as heavy because you've already warmed the muscle up quite a bit and already fatigued a little bit.
All right, Chris is going now. He's gonna do about 3 or 4 warm-up sets here. Get the blood flowing.
This is the new Legacy series from Kado.
Oh, that's fancy.
I got the first one. We made them specifically for Olympia champions, which I'm not yet. But he thinks highly enough of me to have made me the very first one. And I'm sure Dana Lynn's gonna be getting one. Flex, Bill Heath, Jay, Dorian, Lee Haney, the whole crew.
Easy reps here. 9 days out, we're not going for any record.
I was told to cut the volume, but not the effort. We're still training hard. Yeah.
Here we go. Let's go.
Chris just said, oh, maybe you want to film me doing this or whatever. Maybe. Come on. Let's go. You got the bearded girl working out with the bearded lady. Let's go, baby. Squeeze them. That's it, like you're smashing your biceps together. Hit those biceps together. Squeeze. Good job. Let's go.
So Jose just did a drop from 4. Now we got 3 on there. Then he's gonna do another drop down to 2 after this. Let's go. Come on. 9 days. Here we go. Squeeze it like you want it. Yep. Yeah, as you can see, the intensity has not let up quite a bit at all.
No,
not enough.
I'm growing more here by the minute. That means I'm highly anabolic right now. My chest hair is growing. Facial hair is growing. I'm manly as shit right now.
As you can see there, Jose did some partial peak contractions at the end, followed by one nice long negative.
I just totally made that up.
Yep.
Whatever feels good.
Alright, that was really 9, 10, 1 week.
9 days.
9 days out from the Olympia.
Yeah.
That was an easy chest workout. Got a good pump. This will be up in a few days. Hopefully with about 4 or 5 days left before the Olympia. So we're doing this for the fans to let everyone know. We're going to be at booth 1564 at the Olympia, so come on out and check out me and Dusty Hanshaw and a bevy of iForce beauties. And get some autographs, take some pictures, sign up to win some swag, some supplements, and have a jolly good time. So until then, this is IFBB Pro, Jose Raymond, iForce athlete, the Boston Mass, aka the bearded lady. Come see me whoop some ass. See you soon.